mean, look at this shit. It's all top heavy. Oh, it's kind of in the middle. Yeah, but it's a weird ass boat. Definitely a weird ass boat. And look at this shit. Like, clearly, that's two cabbages, right? So you'd think, you know, two cabbages, but no, just the one. Give me treasure. Valuable ring and old carpet, good. Okay, what are we gonna do now? Lettuce, plant some lettuce. Let us plant a turnip, I don't care, just put it in the ground. Okay. We need to find some iron so we can build the crusher. So that we can crush some of the things to make them more upgrades to progress the story. Basically, that's where we're at. So, where are we at? We're straight in the middle of nowhere. Okay. You. And then we'll plant some iron ore on your back or something. And be good. Hope you've been well, Isidu. You did? What? Oh. Have some popcorn, bitch. Here we go. I didn't forget at all. It's just I don't want to do it. Quite literally. So what did this make? Okay. So I gotta be careful with the big fish. Gotcha. All right. I don't care about the herring. You. Come on, let's get cut. Something's happening. You may have a carrot. What's going on here? Ah, you. Gimme. Alright. So, iron ore. It's gonna have to be. Oh, do I not have any? Oh, great. My life. Black tiger shrimp and some eel. I like it. Yes, I'm all done. You can go away. Come back again another day. Goodbye. You. What? You got hungry quick. You asked for a snack. That's right, he liked the stimulants. He's a drug user. We don't judge. We stand a drug user? No. No. So. copper. Copper. No. Okay. So let's go back to this area. Okay, so Furugawa again. Alright. All in the quest to get the iron ore. Let me just get this shit off the side of the boat. Okay. Good. What matter of monster have I gotten this? Oh, a shrimp. A baby shrimp. Poor snake friend is still very out of it. All right, good. Travel to Furugawian. Do your magic. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. Ah, you. Since you're on the way. Can we get a cheeky shrimp? Squiddy boy. Come on. Fuck it. Where are you, Alice? Taking a sweet time, get down there. That looks disgusting. Boom. Boom. That's a glim one. Put some more of those fibers on the loom. There's a new Jackbox series of games that are out, if you're interested. Oozadoo. It's a Jackbox 8. So, where did I go? I think I can... No. Okay. Alright, right. This was along the way, that's right. Eh. Oh, gimme. Let's go right then. Coal? I don't want coal. Give me that good old iron ore. There we go. Give me like 17. Seven's good. Can't use the zip line yet. Goody goody. Build upgrade. Ooh, good. 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 Very good. I like this. Do I need to go down there? No. pretty good. We got like a 27 iron ore. No, sorry, 21. Even more. Yeah, we're gonna be smelting tonight. Big time smelting going on. Okay, obviously the way to get further in is by using the zip line route. That's fine. I got what I needed out of this. Go to sleep. I will just do like smelting. Get all like 28 of them. Or is it 29 that I have now? I'll actually see if I can upgrade the field immediately. I probably won't be able to, but... Okay, improve... your... bright jelly. Okay. That's a shame. I'll harvest that. Oh, wait. Got to ring the bell. Get some corn. Up in this bee hodge. Doom doom doom. Water everything, then I'll smelt. Maybe I'll hug and feed first, why not? Okay. Are you starving? Nope. Grow wool then. Shun's pie. Love it. Where's Giovanni? There you are. Aha. Mm-hmm. You like them stimulants, don't you? Yum yum. Okay, so now in here we go. That should be sufficient. 29. This bit's gonna be long and boring. I did this like 6 times. Thank you. Excuse me. I did my lunch for the entire week. I ironed all my shirts for the entire week yesterday. Well, actually for 2 weeks. So, that's good. That's a thing that I did. Ten. I'll take it.